Hi my little hearts, welcome back. Okay, so in the last video we have discussed about the muscles, types of muscles. Okay, even in the types of muscles we have discussed these two types of muscles, and then now in this video we are continuing with this type of muscles, that is cardiac muscles, especially cardiac. The name or this word indicates the heart. There are number of muscles in our heart, especially those muscles are called as the cardiac muscles or cardiac attack. Cardiac, I think you might have heard like this word. Cardiac means it is related, purely related to the heart. Heart. In the heart, there are, heart is a soft internal organ. Then this softness is because of some number of cells in the muscle. Those cells names are tendons. Then those cells, soft cells are there, elastic in nature. They are elastic means what? They are very flexible. Because of that flexibility, when the heart does like this, pumps like this, because of that pressure, our blood pumps in every part of our body. Because of that pumping, the blood moving of blood, circulation of blood takes place from this tip to this tip, from here to here. Then these cardiac muscles again comes under the involuntary muscles, because they are not under our control. They are not at all going to listen to my signals which are coming from my brain or depending upon my mood. No, they are not going to listen my words or my suggestion. Because when I born, these cardiac muscles have started. When I was papu, when you were papu, when you were small baby, these cardiac muscles have started their functions. Till today they are doing the function. Till we die, these cardiac muscles will be doing their function. Heart will be pumping, heart will be beating always, every second of our life. Then the muscles which are related or which are there in the heart are called as cardiac muscles, and these are not at all there under our control. They will do their work like how they are doing their work at the moment when we born. That also that time also they are doing, today also they will do, till we die they will be continuing their work. Then after this, almost this ends your chapter. After this, let us see whatever we have studied in this chapter. That is, we have studied, the name is bones and muscles. So in this, in the bone, we have studied about the skeleton system or skeletal system. In the skeletal system, parts of the skeleton we have seen, that is skull, ribs, backbone and the limbs. And even next one, types of skeletal system, after the part we have seen about the joints. Then joints are movable and immovable. There are types of joints, like joints are movable. The hinge joint and ball and socket joints, these are the movable. Immovable joints means the joints present in this head or in this face part. Here is a joint, here is a joint, here is a joint. And here till here also we have the joint. Only this lower jaw is movable joint because it can move. But other than this, all types of joints whatever we have in our face, those all are immovable joints. Then joints can move, movable. Joints cannot move, those are immovable. So after that, in this video we have discussed about muscular system. Muscular system means again, we have three, what are the muscles, then what are the number of muscles, what are the cells, and how do muscles are going to help in the movement of the bones and the joints, and types of muscles. What are the types of muscles? Voluntary, involuntary and cardiac muscles. So we have discussed in deep about these all in this whole chapter. I hope you all have understood and enjoyed these videos, and here ends your third chapter. So your work will be, after this your work will be there. Go for solving of exercise part. It is wonderful, very much interesting. If you not understanding, just you can see the video again and again. Otherwise you can go for reading of the lesson. Take the textbook, read the lesson once again, whole lesson. It's okay, you take 1 week time, read 3 pages per day, again 3 pages per day. Whatever you read, just you understand, try to remember and try to attach or try to join the information whatever you read in the previous pages. After reading, go for solving of exercise. It will become very easy for us. Okay. Then your homework is solving the exercise. I hope you will do this work. And let us meet in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.